Did the Emperor would send an assassin? It's a coward's tactic.
I do not serve the Emperor. Neither would Master Coda.
Master Coda is dead. Killed above Nar Shaddaa. My father...
Your father? He's Coda's contact. How long has your father been feeding Coda information about Imperial targets?
How do you know?
Because Master Coda survived, and he was sent to find you. Let's go.
I cannot leave while this planet is still enslaved. If you are truly a Jedi, then you will destroy that. Once that skyhook is complete, the Empire will start shuttling Wookiee slaves into space. Entire villages will be taken off-world in a matter of days.
The Empire will just rebuild it.
Eventually, maybe. But you will give the Wookiees a chance to disappear. You can take that lift down to the forest floor. It will be crawling with Imperials.
What about you?
Is there still an Imperial transport on the landing platform?
Yes, but I think the battle might be dead.
And what makes you think I need a pilot?
Thank you. Yeah. help here?
Just a moment. Proxy's accessing the schematics now.
Master, if you can disrupt that tractor beam, the shockwave might be enough to destroy the tag hooks. I would start by disabling the traction hooks, but I should warn you, it will be violent.
Well, now this is a surprise. The Jedi. I always hoped to be able to hunt one of your kind.
I had to do something important, that's why it's unsafe here.
Thank you.
Juno, I'm gonna need a little help here.
Just a moment. Proxy's accessing the schematics now.
Master, if you could disrupt that tractor beam, the shockwave might be enough to destroy the Skybook. I will start by disabling the traction hooks, but I should warn you, it will be violent.
Well, now this is a surprise. The Jedi. I always hoped to be able to hunt one of your kind.
Thank you.
Juno, I'm gonna need a little help here.
Just a moment. Proxy's accessing the schematics now.
Master, if you can disrupt that tracking, the shockwave might be enough to destroy the skybook. I must start by disabling the traction hooks, but I should warn you, it will be violent.
Well, now this is a surprise. A Jedi. I always hope to be able to hunt one of your kind.
Thank you.
effectively. Just one more power surge and the Skyhook should be finished.
Princess Leia Organa. Her father is Bail Organa, a contact in the Senate.
I want to talk to him.
You can't.
I just rescued his daughter on a planet overrun by stormtroopers.
You can't talk to him because I can't
find him!
He's gone missing, boy.
What? When?
Bail tried to recruit me to rescue Leia. I refused, and he went in search of another Jedi, Master Shakti. I told him it was too dangerous, but the fool went anyway. Alone. He vanished as soon as he landed on Volusia. The Force is strong in you, my boy. You'll be able to sense my thoughts.
It is easy to read, old man.
Then you should already know our next mission. We're going to Volusia to rescue Senator Organa.
Eat up, Senator.
Why are you keeping me here, Maris? Your master would be disgusted with you.
You're something to trade if Darth Vader finds me. Now shut up and eat. And if you're thinking of escaping, just remember, my new pet, he's very hungry.